Hello, today I'm in Lexus CT 200H. In this video I'll show you how to find and reset average fuel consumption. In the beginning, let's take a look at the instrument cluster display and using the display button, find average fuel consumption. Press and hold display button to reset it. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.